Skeletons. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
What name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight. weird. Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it!
What the fuck?
Wait!
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. It's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? I should. But should I? Yeah, I should.
Well, all right. So how do I pry the son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open.
Got some half to list. Enough for the door.
Thank you. my God, maybe he's gone?
Oh! Oh! Fliss!
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus!
We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? Took a step into the unknown, I fear. Too bad. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Can't make up your mind? A pity. And dangerous. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.